सागर पहाड़ों से विशाल है तेरा प्रेम मेरे प्रति, मैं अपने दिल को ले यहाँ पानी करा हूँ चंगाई, सच्चाई जान कर खुश हूँ हर रोज मैं हाथ उठाता हूँ, और गाँव मैं सदा तेरे प्यार के गीत। Praise the Lord, hallelujah. Take my greetings in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I hope everyone safe and healthy. I am doing good by the grace of God. The motive of making this video is that I would like to share some words from the gospel, and it's taken from Matthew chapter 11 verse 28. Matthew chapter 11 verse 28, and it says, "Come to me, all you who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest." What a beautiful verse it is. It says, Jesus said, "Come to me, all that are weary and heavy burden, I will give you rest." Jesus loves you. Jesus loves us. Many times we get many rejections, no? Many times we get many discouragement from our friends, colleagues, from our family. But never lose hope. Trust in the Lord with all your hearts. He is our provider. He will surely provide rest to our souls. No? Some days ago, Brother Ankit Swagat sobe mili eta video publish korisile about rejection. There we can see kiman khetra regarding our jobs. Many times ami rejection pao. Aru tetia amar life mat eneka hoy, there is no hope. Amar hope ami hopeless hoi jao tetia. But always put trust in the Lord. Ami hodai isorok bishwas kori cholibo lagibo. Because He is our promise keeper. This word says, "No, I will give you rest to your souls." Ami amar hokolu bor isorok upor ami surrender korbo lagibo. Surrender your hearts and your soul. Ami tekhetok ami surrender korbo lagibo everything. And surely He will provide rest to our souls. He will give His peace in our hearts, no? Aru eneka kisman amar life hot hoy je amar iku rasta na thake. There is no way. Ami keteba eneka feel koru je ami panic koribole start koru, but ami ketio panic korbo na lage, because He is our living God. He loves us. তেখেতে আমাক সদায় চলাই নিব, আমি তেওঁক ভৰসা কৰি চলিব লাগিব, আমি তেখেতক আমাৰ সকলোবোৰ আমি তেখেতক চাৰেণ্ডাৰ কৰিব লাগিব হোল হাৰ্টেডলি. হি ইজ আ ৱে মেকাৰ, হি ইজ আ ৱে মেকাৰ, হি ইজ আ প্ৰমিছ কিপাৰ. আই উড লাইক টু শ্বেয়াৰ সমথিং. লাষ্ট ইয়াৰ ৱেন আই ৱাজ চাফাৰিং ফ্ৰম আ স্পাইনেল ডিছঅৰ্ডাৰ, I was in a complete bed rest for more than 3 months. Titiya, ma pura hopeless ho goisilu. Ma panic korisilu ki ma ketia uthibo noarim niki, ma ketia khuskaribo noarim niki. I was in a bed rest. But He is my healer. Jisoy mo khusto korise, jisoy mo completely khusto korise, aru ma tekhetok dhonnobad disu je tekhete mok আজি ইমান এটা ডাঙৰ বেমাৰৰ পৰা তেখেতে মোক সুস্থ কৰিলে, তেখেতে আজি মোক গুড হেল্থ এণ্ড ষ্ট্ৰেংথ দিছে, এণ্ড ফৰ ডেট মই সদায় ঈশ্বৰক এইবাবে মই ধন্যবাদ দিছোঁ এইটো কাৰণে। তেখেতে মই বহুতখিনি ফেচ কৰিছোঁ লাষ্ট ইয়েৰ, বাট মই এটা টাইমত পূৰা হোপলেছ হৈ গৈছিলোঁ, ষ্টিল তেখেতে মোক সুস্থ কৰিলে। আৰু more than He is a promise keeper, He is a way maker, He is a healer too. Every disease has a name, every cancer has a name, every diabetes, every pain has a name, but the name of our Jesus Christ is higher than any other name. To ami khodai tekhetok biswas kori cholibo lagibo, tekhetor upor ami hokolu surrender koribo lagibo. He will surely bless us. let us be in spirit, youths. I'd like to encourage you. Let us be a blessing. Let us share His gospels as much as we can among the people. Do not ever nazane. Let us take this as a priority. Lastly, I'd like to sing 2-3 lines. More favorite gaan hoy hetu. This is one of my favorite. यीशु तेरे नाम को पहचाना है. God bless you all. Kindly uphold me in your prayers. Be safe, stay safe and healthy, and have a very blessed day. Amen.